Hi everybody, I'm Elisa.
I'm Kelly.
We are second year students in applied physics and measurements at the University of Bordeaux.
We want to introduce you our education program, the European Track.
So come and follow us.
Our campus is located 20 minutes away from Bordeaux by tramway.
Every year, the University Institute of Technology in Applied Physics and Measurements recruits and trains about 100 students from all around the world.
About 30 students are selected to enter the European track.
The entrance condition is a written language exam.
About 30% of our classes are taught in English.
A final 3-month internship is required. It can be done wherever you want.
This education program will help you improve your soft skills.
Besides, you have the possibility of taking the TOEIC, which is a gain to candidate to French engineering schools.
We hope that this video has enlightened you about the European track. So come and try your luck!